Well, I understand how that goes.
Yeah.
Well, if we look at a little finer detail of this construction here, could you lead us through a...
Maybe I can take my handy pointer here and point out the intricate compound joints and the tapered roof. These here are just braces to keep it plumb while I'm working on it. Also down here, if you'll pan down here, you'll notice these are the 4x4 braces, and these are the 2x4s that are temporary, we hope. I hate to interrupt you, but I've got more work to do here. So,
all right,
will this
Mr.
be on
Anderson.
The TV tonight?
It'll be on unless we have to bleep some of it out.
Well, I don't think you should bleep anything out.
So how many years do you think this one will take?
I figure in about, we're in the closing stages, about 6 months this project will be history.
Norm showed up at the construction site today and was inspecting it.
He's not a bad helper.
He's not a bad helper. No. Hello, Norm.
Say hello, Norm. He's kind of bashful.
You wouldn't know it. You know, his public television days, he looked a lot more human. And
yeah, we used to call him Blackie, but we thought that wouldn't be too good, so we call him Norm.
Hello, Norm. Sit, Norm. you don't have your power tools today now, do you? Huh? This ain't no new Yankee workshop out here. Norm, don't pee on the sawhorse there.
Thank you. coming up.